check out the easiest way to get the level 10 weapon for your team.